Liv has shown outstanding qualities since we met in August, one of which is a willingness to help and Liv is neighbors with one of our sixth grade parents, and since the beginning of the year, I know Liv has helped in the middle of side of school just for fun. Liv is always willing to help out with writing things. She decided to pick up with Luke for fun, as we've been working diligently the last few weeks during FIT with one of our food makers, just because she's she recently switched back to her original instrument clarinet, and we are learning some marching band music for next year. Liv displays maturity in every situation she's in, and shows herself to be very thoughtful of every interaction she has with her peers, both inside the main cast and out. Aside from her incredible compassion, Liv is also an accomplished student. Liv is an athlete on the swim team, and she's a very good academic standing. In class, Liv plays the bassoon. She's the only person that plays this instrument in all of the middle school, and she takes it upon herself to keep her skills up. A few weeks ago, Liv was one of the three Marysville Middle School 8th graders to perform with the District 16 8th grade honors band with students from over 35 other band programs around Southeast Michigan. This was an incredible honor, and Liv proudly represented our school on her team. She also performed a duet at solo ensemble last fall training in 2023. I cannot thank her anymore as a learning student and her family for the Viking spirit of Liv. She is an exceptional human being, and I'm really so sad to see her go at the end of this year. Oh, I know she was trying to high school anyway. Thank you, Liv, for being here.
Today's my daughter's 14th birthday party, so I just wanted to show you guys some of the decorations we put up. Dollar Tree, you guys saw it in the halls. Some of our friends are here. We're still waiting for some to arrive, but there's the tablecloth. The cake is so cute, guys. It is so cute. Let me show you. I'm going to put it down. We got stuff for s'mores and breakfast stuff. Hold on.
I don't know.
All right, guys.
That's what I want right here.
This is the cake. Isn't it so cute? This is from Walmart. That's Jamie's hand. Actually, it was my hand first, though. But here we got pizza. Oh, this is something Jamie's been ordering that he really likes. What is that called?
Jalapeno, like cheese stick or whatever.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, whatever.
I just love this side. And then I forgot the other half of it was pizza. We probably could have just did two in that other half.
Probably.
Everyone might want the cheese bread, cheese stuffed crust one, though. But isn't that cake so? Didn't the cake turn out so cute? They did a really good job at our Walmart. We've had nothing but good luck with our cake so far. It was like sparkly.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Did I leave my door open?
Is that Miss Rex's approved posture, lab?
Yes,
it is.
You guys don't want to say anything?
Hi! I saw the instrument, then I go, girl. Yeah, I took the bass clarinet.
Hey, Daddy. Okay, ready?
Rome, get out of the way, bud.
Hurry!
There you go.
Go!
Is Liv actually gone?
Oh my god, listen to the bones slamming and stuff.
Ready?
Everybody okay? Hello, friends. We are at the park. Nature park, I guess you'd call it. It is only 70-something degrees today, but it feels wonderful. It's kind of humid, though. So the kids wanted to go in the stream like they did last year. This is what Liv chose to do last year on her for her birthday, too. She loves nature things, so we're always looking for stuff to do nature-y. So, anyway, we'll see how the hills feel with me having lost 50 pounds this year, because last year I was, you know, quite a lot heavier. And it was hotter, I think, too. So, anyway, it's so pretty. All right, guys. I'll show you what we do when we get back. Oh my gosh.
She's so cutie.
This one's a big one. Oh, that's a big one. Yeah, he's got something in his...
He won't let go of it.
Oh my gosh. He's not letting go. Well, that could be your finger, so at least he's distracted. Hey there, little guy.
His name's Zender.
Zender? Oh, that's cute. I think it fits him.
We think she has babies, though, because they protect their abdomens when they have babies.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Don't scare her.
Come to the water where you will find peace. Take a step into the river. Get down on your knees. Come to the mountain while taking in the view. You will find the life is greater than you knew. When you go through the storm, I will hold you, keep you warm. When you stay in the night, I will shelter, I will fight, I will fight. Oh, oh, oh. You're broken and you're shattered at the point of no return. You pick up the pieces. You let the bridges burn. So come to the water. You're sailing with the breeze. Take a step into the river where you will find peace. When you go through the storm, I will hold you, keep you warm. When you stay in the night, I will shelter, I will fight. Oh yeah, I will fight. When you go through the storm, I will hold you, keep you warm. When you stay in the night, I will shelter. Step into the river and get down on your knees.
Oh my gosh. Hopefully we don't have any broken legs. Roman's laying in the center, if you guys can't see that. Ben's having a heart attack because he wants out so bad, but he can't because he eats stuff that he shouldn't. Oh my gosh. Monkey in the middle, I guess. Roman's having the time of his life.
Oh, this is so cute for like indoor plants. I love that. Aw, this is also super cute. Oh, for bees. Happy 90th bee day. It has bees on it, okay. Paul, my favorite.
Okay, look at the name. Look at the name. Okay, look at the name. Okay.
Wait, wait.
Huh?
And there's but wait, there's more.
Ah!
Listen,
there's more.
Rita has her dog next to my elbow.
Lip ball?
There's more.
Blissex, 5-star lip protection.
I got her a ton of Blissex.
My body is physically addicted to it. This is so cute.
Who's that?
There's stuff in the front and back pocket. Yeah,
open the
front.
This
is like the most genius
gift wrapper.
Who is
X? Wait. Oh, there she is. I was going to say, where's that?
Look at all that.
Another candle.
Really?
You guys know me too.
Wait, around. What scent is it?
Pineapple mango.
I love mango. Pass it around. I have a coconut mango candle.
It's like, give my dad.
Yeah, cute.
Yes.
To lay on the beach.
Beach
and it rolls up too, which is nice.
I wanted snack eggs. Really don't care. I love them.
I love how appreciative it is of stuff.
You and I both.
She makes sure everybody feels really good about what they got, or even, yeah, that's sweet.
Who's purple?
Yeah, me?
That's from Daddy and I.
Oh, okay.
Open the card. There's a card in one of them. You'll have to find it.
Oh, I like this color. Oh, my gosh. You guys are going to make me rich.
Liz already got, like, what, $80?
I know.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Oh, wait, what is the necklace? Music is my life, true. Love it.
I think that's a keychain you can put on like your Chromebook or something.
Also something music
related, it looks like. You're welcome. Careful.
Oh my god!
A Bayard.
Nice. Oh, that's awesome.
It's already filled with seats.
Wow.
Don't forget to light the candles. Chase the shadows with those bright lights. Keep the warmth up through the cold nights. Let the children play with gifts and dreidels. Share these moments with my loved ones. I can see the light reflecting in their eyes. To the first of night, celebrate a miracle. Ooh. This is how I feel inside. It's a light that carries on, and I will try to say. Forget to light the candles. Every night a new beginning, full of joy and filled with singing. There is food and wine around the table. Our home became our temple. it's not too late to try. hold you in my arms. I will carry you on my shoulders as long as I'm able. Scare the monsters under your bed. Deep and abiding, liking for you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you. You will grow up in the blink of an eye and move out and be on your own. But no matter what your way, I will stay right here beside you to catch you if you fall. And deep and abiding, liking for you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can. Deep and abide.